You need to be careful. It's dangerous out here. Heck, I can smell trouble a mile away. I like you, friend. Have I mentioned that? I saved your life, so I kind of feel responsible for you is all. Well, sure you can, friend. But everyone needs a hand from time to time. Maybe you'll return the favor one day. I wouldn't put it exactly like that, friend. Till our trails cross again, partner.
where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
Thank you. Got you now.
Just jumpy. You like that? Thank you.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb. Why, I'm Deputy Beagle, and I'm being held hostage. Can you imagine? I'd be most grateful if you would set me free. I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The Powder Gangers stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest a lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here. No need to rush on my account. I lost feeling in my hands and legs hours ago. It would be so very delightful if you set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. Of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
There. You like that?
What was that? Most unusual. The Powder Gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything. Now, those tough-looking fellows must be great cons. I recognize those funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard. So what are they doing with that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that. They're talking about heading south toward Nipton, then west to Novak, where they'll meet up with someone. I guess I could track them if I needed to, but the town of Prim needs me here to serve and protect. Oh my, I think I've been spotted.
Thank you.
don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Well, I guess you're going to have to find us a new lawman. I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge. I also overheard the Potter gangsters talking about some ex-sheriff on lockdown there. Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost. Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over, but we couldn't turn down the caps. Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Deputy Beagle would have been your best bet before he met that tragic end. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. Maybe you can track down whatever notes he was keeping and find something to help you there. That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in. Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not for me to say. Nope. Different fella. Bigger. Had himself a face on a screen. And he talked more like you and me. I guess... A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Potter gangsters. Sure. No.
Hey there. Hello there. What brings you to Prim? Later.
Thank you.
I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. If you want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes. I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are. Sir.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the Powder Gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well. What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Have you gotten us? Knight. We were sent out here to hold back the tide of... As you can probably tell, we aren't... The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. The convicts are better armed. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but... Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup. Killed the guards that weren't able to escape. And have been ransacking the area since then. Not much. They've taken to calling themselves Powder Gangers, mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought, most of them at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support. I have some free time. Ask away.